You're bringing diverse a good thing to the table.
It's not preferential. Are Asians a minority? Pretty sure they are. As an Asian, if you're applying to a school and having to score 200 points more on SATs,
that's discrimination. That's racism against Asians, bro.
Is a lot. So if you're not having to score that much higher on your SATs in order to get into the same school, how is that not preferential for you?
Facts. Amala is based. When